all to Joseph, who's rocked away 7 wins, 1 defeat, 1 draw, who's recently challenged for the Southern Area title going the full 10 rounds. So it should be a good fight between these two.
Thank you.
Joseph, a 10-round fighter really. I spoke to him recently and he challenged for the Southern Area title, a fight he thought that he could have got the decision in, he didn't get it, so he did the 10 rounds and, you know, he's a proper fighter.
Yeah, fair play to him. It's not Southern Area or whatever, but he's got me on Saturday, so there's not much to say. You know, he's an opponent of mine, so I'll get through him. If you want to talk him after, but before, there's no words, there's nothing to say.
One thing I wonder about is you have this kind of pre-fight ritual, don't you, that when it gets to fight day, you get the beard off, you get the hair taken off. It's, I see you now, and then when I see you on the weekend, it's just like meeting your younger brother.
Different, I know, but the beard's out, the hair's out. I'm still a 10 out of 10. After the trim, I'll be looking 12 out of 10 minimum. So the looks are still there, the personality's still there, but like you said, it's a fight ritual. When camp's over, everything will come off, and I'll be blowing again.
So what are we going to see from you on Saturday?
A dominant performance. A win most importantly, but a dominant performance. When I step in those ropes and when I leave, it's a certified win. And it'll come at any cost.
Well, Josh, thanks very much. Best of luck on Saturday. Joshua Buatsi, everybody. He takes on Jordan Joseph in the light heavyweight division over six rounds on Saturday at the O2 and live on Sky Sports.